Hi. Hello, hello, hello. I love you so much too, Umesh Sheikh. Hi, Karan Verma. Hi, Kriti Singh. Hi, Vikul. Hi, Jangi Govind. Hi, Usman. To be live on your video, is that what happens, yaar? Hi, Supriya. Hey, beautiful. Hey, beautiful. You too. Jai Seth. Hi. Mr. Furhan, 95. Hello. Hi. So, guys, I thought we should go live because what time again? We should be live and it's really important to connect with you guys because y'all are really sweet. Tell me what's going on. What's happening on Instagram? Like, I feel like... Actually, Insta music, why is it not in our region? Who has the answer? Rajput Sagar, I can't describe my love for you too. You guys are sweet. You guys are really sweet. I think coming on Insta Live is just like, you know, if you're having a low day, you come on Insta Live, get all the love from all you guys and then just feel better. So, although I was not having a low day, but now I'm having a great day. So, I'm having a greater day. So sweet. You too. Arthur Naik, how are you? I'm good. Thank you. How are you? Baby. Azan Ali, how I became your baby like that? This is very quick. I am not such a fast girl, okay? Karan Parmar, you're also calling me baby. How you guys are very quick. I think boys these days are very fast. Tum log fata fat matlab mile bhi honi baby bhi bulana shuru kar diya hai. This is quite 2019 of you. I love you more than Modi. I wouldn't assume that would be too tough, you know. Best looks in Bollywood. Good evening, dear. Anuj Vishnu, good evening, dear, to you too. Are you Indian? No, I'm actually Italian with a little bit of Russian mix. My mother from Italy, my father from Russia. Right. Picasso, you know Picasso? Picasso, father, mother, sister, brother, daughter, brother, and my father. Right. Rowed Nawab. I said your name, there you go. Sweet. Okay, this is hilarious. There's a guy who's just written sex. Wow. Like, that's amazing. That's like really classy of you. And are you asking me the meaning of sex? Are you telling me the meaning of sex? Are you just stating that you know the word sex? Just explain. Golu36451, happy birthday. So guys, I'm in Hyderabad. I have a couple of really interesting meetings. So I'm here for 2 days. I'm very excited to eat biryani. Whenever I come to Hyderabad, I become really fat because I eat a lot. And last year I was in Hyderabad for a month and a half shooting a film. And I landed up eating so much spicy food that when I went back, my spice tolerance was yeah high. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, guys. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Guys, this is guys. Some of you guys are a little bit strange. I just wanna throw light on the strangeness of certain men in India, who just exist to say weird things. You know, like they just. I'm just samajh nahi aata. Matlab, what do you think? You'll get the girl. The girl will be interested if you say things like sex. Sex. Okay, great. Like, we know the meaning of sex. Hi, Sanu. Guys, say hi to Sanam Ratansi. She's my favorite. Yeah, and what is cutie? Like, someone has said, hey, cutie. C-U-D-I-E. Like, do you mean like kudi? But cutie, like, mixed with that? Like, what is the scene? Like, Curious is a word you've created, because that would be fine. That would be absolutely fine, considering people think sex is a word that they've created. And this is one person, Avneet. I am Avneet, who keeps sending me question marks. Like, did you ask me something that I haven't responded to? Like, why are you sending me question marks? Sahil Azad, I love you too. You are Jalebi. So guys, how many of you all watch Jalebi on Amazon Prime? I believe a few of you all have seen it and have liked the film. And tell me, I would like to know, you know, actors feel nice when other people talk about their films, because we work on a film for a whole year, and just so that everyone watches it and realizes what we've gone through while doing the film. And we're basically quite vain as human beings. Like, we're quite obsessed with ourselves and our own work. So we like to be told what you think about our work. Oh, Khushi, thank you. Hardik Parmar, why are you so cute? Why are you so sweet? Umang Amin, 75, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You were amazing in Jalebi. Yes, thank you. I believe that with all my heart. What happened to your voice post-New Year effect? Yeah, guys, so I have this problem. Every time I drink a lot of cold water, of course, just cold water, I lose my voice completely and then I sound like an 8-year-old boy. But it's fine, it's okay. When is Jalebi 2 coming? Ask Mukesh Bhatt, sir. Jalebi is very good, thank you. Hi. Kuch log kahenge, logon ka kaam hai kehna, so stay blessed and loved. Thank you, being Vipul. Let's keep humanity. Let's keep it. I say let's keep humanity. Radhika. Kaise hai, my manager and friend Radhika Mehta. You look cute. What are your home remedies? Like, what kind of home remedies, man? Like, skincare home remedies? Like, hair loss home remedies? Like, depression home remedies? Like, what? Tablet liya apne? Main kyun tablet lu? Kya main aapko pagal lagti hu? Oh, thank you, Abhinav Agarwal. Thank you, Asha Jain. Guys, you can ask me any questions instead of just saying hi, because like the point is that we interact. Because I've already said hi to all of you. Hi, everyone. Hi, hi, hi. Thank you, Hemant Arepali 27. Where are you now? I'm in Hyderabad. Depression home remedies, Mohit 270. Depression home remedy would be to watch Jalebi on Amazon. I think also one really good depression home remedy is doing yoga or going for a run or like just sweating it out. You can do it at home also. Yeah. Arnav 7522, no, I don't play PUBG because like I don't want to spend more time on my phone. Like already with Instagram, I've checked my weekly number is some, in my weekly hours is something ridiculous. Like it's some 7 hours a week or 8 hours a week. And I try to reduce it to as little as possible because I feel like we need to connect as human beings and not just to the deep dark web, which is like an abyss of I don't even know what. You can completely get lost in there forever. Kya karte rehte Instagram pe? I just don't get it, me included. Why are you going so lean? Don't go so lean, na, gain some weight. Sure, I was just waiting for you to tell me that. Can you just say my name? Venky Chris 14, there you go, man. Hi, Aditi. Why are you so sweet? Reply to kar do, ma'am. Lekin question kya hai tumhara bhai? Sawal to puch lo. Sudeep 9200 says he got supplies. I don't know what kind of supplies he's talking about, and I definitely don't want to know. Amar Ingole, yes, I have a cold and a sore throat, but I'm still here. Talking to you guys. Because I'm a good person. Like, there are very few good people left in the world, I believe. So I want to be one of them. Namaste to you too, Sumit. Hello, 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 hello. Sing a song. if I sing a song, na, especially with this voice, Instagram pura ka pura hi band ho jayega. Favorite food ka kya naam hai aapka? Favorite food ka naam nahi hai, but favorite food is rajma chawal. Hola. I have been. Kya ma'am, ek baar to jawab de do, Mr. Heartless. Why would you keep your name that, Mr. Heartless? How can your name be Mr. Heartless? Kya aapke paas dil nahi hai? Or you trying to imply ki kisi ne aapka dil tod diya aur ab aapke paas dil nahi hai? Because I know a lot of people who do that. But guys, I have a question to ask you all. Sirf kyunki aapka dil ek baar toota hai, iska matlab ye to nahi hai ki aap phir se pyar nahi karoge? I don't believe in that theory. Pyar to baar baar karna chahiye. Dil to pyar karne ke liye hi bana hai. To ye heartless heartless mat ho. Heart full ho jao. Ma'am, please. Ye sab ma'am ma'am bulana band karo mujhe yaar. I feel very weird. Ma'am to mat kaho na. It's worse than auntie. Like honestly guys, ma'am is worse than auntie. Worst pickup line you have ever heard is Yash Rathore is if you were in McDonald's, you'd be McGorgeous. Your diet plan is eat everything till you get fat and then zip it. Just kidding. Try and eat home food as much as you can. This is not a makeup tutorial, guys. Do I look like someone who's a makeup tutorial kind of person? Like, I can't do the whole, so now I'm going to apply my blush and now I'm going to do my contour. And this is the lip liner. I love this lip color. Huda Beauty. I just can't do that. Like, that's not the kind of person I am. I'm not a big fan of makeup. Yes, on certain days, however, bahut zaruri hota hai makeup kyunki us din pe aap apni tarah nahi lag rahe hote. But uske alawa, I think that everyone should just be happy naturally the way they look, and I like to look natural even if I have makeup on. So no makeup tutorials from me. You're so sweet. Oh, thanks, man. No one's ever been this nice to me before. Sorry, I've just bahut dino se I have not acted on a film set, so aise ho jate hain actors thode pagal. Stay alert. Why? I'm getting scared, man. People are threatening me to stay alert and shit on this. I really like name of your film, Aish. Thanks, Ashish. Vishal Rajput, guys, I get my first marriage proposal of the day. Vishal Rajput wants to marry with me. So who will we marry, Vishal? I don't have a person I want to marry. You want to marry with me, but whom do you want to marry? Shefali, I miss you too. Okay, guys, now I'm bored. Like, you're not asking me any, like, nice, interesting questions. But thank you so much for the love. You all are really sweet. And I'm very, very fond of you all, my Insta fam. Sending you lots of love, lots of kisses. Happy New Year! And boys, stop approaching girls by saying sex. Grow up. Bye.